got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
This is the bell, by the way.
Is that
so have fun tonight.
Is that the start?
That's the start. Anyway, I appreciate it. I mean, I want you to have fun tonight. This is a little revigoration of the campaign. So we get everything started and we have a nice victory, a number of victories throughout Somerset County behind Core Design, okay? So again, thank you very much and have a nice night tonight.
So,
to start the evening off, before you partake in a meal, I want to introduce a good friend of mine, the next assemblywoman from this district, Roberta. She's going to say a few words, but let's have a hand for her.
First of all, I'll be brief because don't let me be the person that stands between this crowd and dinner. Who likes a good value for their money? Okay. Rest of you, I like a good value for my money, I like efficiency, and I like effectiveness. But I've been looking at the record of our two incumbent assembly people, and my friends, they are neither efficient nor effective. Think about this. We pay our assembly people between their salaries, their staffs, and their other expenses approximately $150,000 per year. Now, $300,000 apiece for 2 years, $600,000, right? Do you know that in this current term, our opponents, while they have been the primary sponsors of about 100 pieces of legislation, who wants to guess how many of their bills have become law? Just throw out a number.
Zero.
Ooh, you're so pessimistic. Pessimism, people. For your $600,000, you have gotten two bills passed. And one of them they co-sponsored. So for those of us who like value, I think we're being snookered. I don't know, $600,000 for two bills? All I will say is I can and will do better. Thank you. And all of us can and will do better. Thank you.
Check it out.